woman exist. Before they were allowed their own space. And how many times can they sit on a board before the law has them replaced? And how many times must a child turn her head, pretend that she just doesn't see the bloke in a frock just waving his cup in a place that he just should be. And how many times must a man flash his face before you can call him a threat? And how many kids must a puberty blow before you accept they're just gay?